this facility having it on campus on at RIT, we really are able to train the next generation of engineer in this growing battery field. So this is a growing multi-billion-dollar field where students can come in, we can teach them how to the basics of how to make a battery, they can get experience on this line, and we hope to continually train students through our center, as well as some of the companies that we're working with are there's a capability for the students to be hired by them after, as they come in here, they use the equipment. We've already had one co-op student hired by one of the startups that we've been working with, so we expect that to continue.
Matt and I will also be doing our own research in-house, and we'll be applying for grants and trying to develop our own technologies, but really we're here to help companies and startups in New York State develop their technologies and take that to the next level. So we're hoping that companies that graduate from here will eventually start to grow and not necessarily need our prototyping services anymore, because they'll be manufacturing the next generation of cell phone batteries or electric vehicle batteries.
Well, I think we have a tremendous sort of economic potential in the area of battery development that can serve us in so many areas of our economy. And I think there's an opportunity for New York State to become a real leader in this field. What I love about this project is that it actually combines the assets of a strong university, technologically focused university like RIT, but just as importantly, the state and its own economic development assets, its own technology development assets, and the private sector as well.
This facility is essential if you're going to make batteries that you can realistically test. You can't use tiny little button cells, you've got to have larger cells. So you can make them here, do initial testing here, then take them to Kodak Park for serious in-depth testing. And it's really a bridge between academia and industry. Without that, we're not going to succeed.